Hello. Let me give you a quick update on charging. So, as of now, the Touran will have no built-in AC charging, but instead, I'm using this three-phase charger that it's DC connected right to the Touran's DC bus. Okay, so when I hit this button, it will start charging and make some horrible noises because it's so professionally made. Maybe I should mention what you see here on top of this current display is a Wi-Fi module, and that connects to my car's ECU via Wi-Fi, and the car's ECU connects to the Nissan LEAF BMS via CAN, and it ties it all together, and it receives this yellow charge limit from the BMS, and I'm sure Nissan have spent a lot of thought in calculating that charge limit. And we will see as the battery fills up that it obeys it. We actually see here the current charge power. That's the purple trace, and it follows the yellow trace quite well. So currently we're charging at, around 10 kilowatts. And then also just for informative purposes, the blue and the, well, that pink displays the max and minimum cell voltage, which I fixed today. It's hard to see, see if we can shed some more light on this. Here we go. So 9 kilowatts, between 9 and 10. So like we saw on the BMS display. Okay, we are approaching end of charge now, and it starts doing some interesting things. So we see it ramped down, and oh, it does it again. I can hear it. It ramps down to zero pretty much, and then it ramps up again to six, and then it ramps down again. I wonder if it does the same kind of charging curve in a regular LEAF. So maybe it does it to sense the unloaded cell voltage. It ramps it down to zero, checks the cell voltage, ramps up again. Could be. Interesting. Yes, and I hope this was informative to you. And I will see you soon. Bye bye.